I'm Camden Graves, and you're tuned into our newsroom update for April 24th. Tune in at 5:30 on WMCO for a full look at your state and national news. Fighter fires came to the rescue for a group of Minnesota high school students when a blizzard struck their town during their prom. The Forest Lake Fire Department opened its firehouse for 3 hours on Saturday so that students could pose for their prom pictures. With as much as 15 inches of snow in the forecast, the students couldn't take photos outside for what they called hashtag blizzard prom. The students posed in their formal clothes on fire trucks and in the firehouse. That was your newsroom update for April 24th, brought to you by Orbit Media News and the Associated Press. Tune in at 5:30 for the Orbit News Desk. Catch us on WMCO 90.7, stream us at orbitmediaonline.com or on WMCO radio app.